A very good morning to all. I'm Manshu.
And I'm Shikha of Class 8B from Saraswati Balmandir, Zori Garden.
Today we are going to discuss about our project Crypto Alert using Mold IoT. Problem statement. As a consequence, traders are entering regarding all the negotiating price which are manually observing.
Primary research. On conducting a survey, we conclude that cryptocurrency is a system which is viral in new generation. Thus, this project helps it to improve the trading practices. Our concept is to we can show that when if there is a purchase we can afford and we do not buy it, then the buzzer stop and the LED lights start glowing. In this situation, profitable situation will help. Component required: LED light, buzzer, Wi-Fi module, power supply, Bolt IoT supply.
Working. After the execution of project, first, the system asks the user about the rate at which they have bought the stocks. Then the system will calculate the profit percent. As per the profit or gain loss has been already calculated by the system, the result will be already obtained. Now, future scope. As there can be other factors that influence the deviation in the stock value. We haven't recognized that in doing that will bring our system more real life, more realistic, and it will also help to make it real life situation.
Market potential. The idea we are proposing is affordable and the material required is also not special hardware used in it. Thank you.
Thank you.